Suppose for a moment you're doing some chemistry, and you want to use derivatives of carboxylic acids to make ketones. Derivatives may look like these. You might think, hey, a simple Grignard reaction will work, so you give it a shot. But no matter how well you control the reaction conditions, you never end up with a ketone. You always end up with a tertiary alcohol. But you're smart, so you devise a means of lowering the reactivity of the intermediate molecule, preventing the overaddition from happening. You take this fancy molecule, NO-dimethylhydroxylamine hydrochloride, and react it with your favorite carboxylic acid derivative. The reaction between NO-dimethylhydroxylamine hydrochloride and your carboxylic acid derivative would proceed like this. This forms an amide. But not just any amide, the Weinreb amide. And this is a super cool molecule. This approach was discovered by Steven Weinreb in 1981, and this process could be done in any number of carboxylic acid derivatives. Halogens, esters, acid anhydrides, and amides. But not so much amides. So what's cool about the Weinreb amide is that both of the oxygens in the molecule can chelate to a metal while a reaction with the rest of the molecule occurs. And this has fascinating implications. The Weinreb amide can be treated with lithium aluminum hydride to give an aldehyde. But most importantly, it can be treated with traditional Grignard reagents, generating a ketone. The mechanism looks a bit like this. The partial negative charge on the carbon in the R2 group attacks the ketone carbon, pushing electron density onto the oxygen, giving oxygen a third lone pair. The metal ion can now chelate between the carbonyl oxygen and the N-methoxy oxygen. And, since this tetrahedral intermediate doesn't collapse until acidic aqueous workup, no overaddition occurs. It's clear to see, the Weinreb amide has a variety of applications and is very versatile. For example, here are a few key steps involving Weinreb amides in the synthesis of several natural products. Weinreb ketone synthesis can tolerate a wide variety of functional groups elsewhere in the molecule, making the Weinreb amide a very strategic and useful molecule in natural product synthesis. In summary, the Weinreb amide is excellent at forming aldehydes, ketones, and carbon-carbon bonds from carboxylic acid derivatives, providing leverage to chemists for new synthetic strategies.